I'm Joni from Twinkl. Let's have a look at our maths PowerPoints and some follow-up activities. On the Twinkl website, there are hundreds of maths PowerPoints looking at number and shape, space and measure. PowerPoints can be used in the classroom or at home. There are many follow-up activities that you can do after sharing a PowerPoint with the children. Let's look at this farm counting PowerPoint. I like to use the mixed up numbers version. Open the PowerPoint and click to play from the start. Click to work through the different parts of the PowerPoint. How many cows? Children can count, or click to see the numbers appear. Now, can we count the geese? Are there more geese than cows, or less? Click to count each goose. 7 geese all together. After working through the PowerPoint, why not make your own counting worksheets? You could draw animal pictures for children to count. Can they find the correct number to match it? Or perhaps you could write some numbers on the paper and children can count out that many animals. We have lots of addition PowerPoints, like this dinosaur one. Helpful instructions are included. Children can choose their dinosaur, click through the PowerPoint to create a number sentence. Count all the dinosaurs. Did you get it right? Now, let's see how we write it. Children can choose another dinosaur and get another addition number sentence. Afterwards, why not try some of Twinkl's addition worksheets? Or children could make their own addition number sentences using special objects and pens. Can they write the number sentence underneath? I love this one more than monkey PowerPoint. You can play the PowerPoint and explain to children the mischief that monkey is up to. Now, children can count the lions, but naughty monkey is adding one more. Ask children how many there will be now. The PowerPoint shows it on a number line, and we see the extra lion and number shape. It is really helpful for children to see different representations, the animal pictures, the number shapes, and the numerals. Children can clearly see one more on the number line. After working through the PowerPoint, why not print out these number shape cutouts? Cut them out and use them for a one more activity. You could set out the number shapes randomly and ask children, what is one more than 3? What is one more than 6? What is one more than 8? Children could put the number shapes into order and then match up with numerals underneath. Can you find the number shape that is one more than 8? Now find one more than 2. And one more than 4. We have lots of shapes PowerPoints. This one shows children some simple 2D shapes and objects that are the same shape. Afterwards, children could go on a shape hunt around the house or classroom. What shapes will they find? Have fun with Twinkl's Maths PowerPoints, and we'll see you soon.